And people are getting hired right now. They're getting hired right out of school. If they want to work, there's opportunities coming right out of school. I'm Dr. Gilbert, and I'm here to introduce you to careers in aviation technology.
The first thing that I realized when I ever walked into the door is people asked me how my day was going. You know, you pass instructors, they didn't even know me and they waved at me. It felt more closer like a trade school rather than like being dumped out in the middle of a big university.
What's nice about this place is it is very small. I think there's only about like 80 people in this building at once. You know, it's not a university campus where there's thousands of students. You definitely get the attention you need in a program that requires, you know, this much focus and this much training, because at the end of the day, it's a very important job.
The students come in and they do general courses, which would include, you know, paperwork, hands-on tools, riveting, what are called airworthiness directives. So all the fundamental skills that they're going to need to get them started in this field.
Just the skills you learn here are just, it's just good stuff to know, not just to work on airplanes, but just for anything you need to do.
When the students apply in August, they'll be completed in 22 months, and many of the local companies are hiring people pretty much even before they graduate. They're getting job offers. In fact, I was just talking last week to a student that came through here, and he just got offered a shift manager's job. He's gonna be making six figures, and he's 24 years old. He's been out of our program for 4 years. He's been down at that company for 2 years.
You know, really, the school brings in people to talk to us, you know, job opportunities. They actually come to you and ask you to work for them. And I actually got an opportunity because of the school. They actually offered me a job and gave me a grant and stuff because of the school. So that helped me out quite a bit. Thank you.